That means that God's love for us is strong. It's like Kevlar. It is something that is unbreakable. And if we allow ourselves to enter into that relationship and that love, nothing will shake it. To me, this was the most important thing, you know, to transform my own understanding of my relationship with God. Because I grew up Catholic and I always, you know, carried this weight of guilt. I was like the scrupulous kid. It took all my courage to go to confession. It's not that the truth of who Jesus is isn't there. It is there. But for me to get to that point where I felt like I was safe in God's arms and my relationship with him couldn't just be broken because I thought a bad thought or I got angry with my sister or something. But that secure, unbreakable love of God, which is articulated, for example, in Romans chapter 8.